Hi, my name is Joe Moffness. I work at Excalibur. I'm an ambassador.
So Joe, you've selected American Burger Works, one of our newer restaurants here at Excalibur, is the reason you give our guests to stay and play in the neighborhood. Tell me about your experience at American Burger Works.
Well, American Burger Works is actually a real neat hamburger that was created somewhere in Minnesota, but it's a real nice, thick, and juicy hamburger. A lot of our guests have been asking, what's the best place to have a hamburger that's really juicy and tender and everything fresh? So I recommend them to come by and stop by American Burger because they're the best and everything's made fresh.
And so what can you get on your burger?
We have all kinds of sauces. You got chipotle sauces, we have the Caesar sauces. You have any kind of sauce that you would recommend that we have, mayo, cheeses, and all individual items that's in the side.
So you get to select pretty much
exactly
what you want to build your sort of
yes,
own burger.
Great. It's beautiful.
So what comes with the burger? What are some options for our guests?
Well, for instance, if you were a vegetarian, we do have veggie burgers. We have turkey burgers, hamburgers, and grilled ham and cheese, which is the bomb.
The bomb? Why is it the bomb?
I love grilled ham and cheese because it's just so tender and it's so juicy and it just makes you smile after you get that bite.
Great comfort food.
Comfort food,
comfort
correct.
Food. So tell me, I've heard that the French fries are amazing with all the dipping sauces. Can you tell me about that?
Yes, ma'am. The dipping sauces is tremendously great. They have all kinds of sauces. They have a thing between 4 or 5 sauces that you can dip in within your clientele, whatever you like.
And are there milkshakes at this restaurant, I hear?
Yes, there's milkshake. And by the way, I forgot to mention, we do serve beer with our American Burger.
Oh, there you go.
Besides the milkshake, I'm sorry.
So what about the service? Tell me about the people that work there and what our guests can expect.
Oh, yes, the guests is really, really kind. They ask you what kind of amenities do you like, either any kind of seasoning. We can eliminate if they don't like, you know, any kind of tomatoes or any other sauces, we can eliminate that. And we can cater to your needs, however you like.
So what's your most favorite burger there?
I like the grilled ham and cheese because everything's made fresh and that ham is just, the bomb.